It's alive. JAXA's slim moon lander sends home new photos after surviving frigid lunar night. Japan's moon lander Slim, dubbed the Moon Sniper, has miraculously resumed transmission after a dormancy period, showcasing resilience in the face of lunar temperature extremes. Last night, a command was sent to Slim and a response received, confirming that the spacecraft has made it through the lunar night and maintained communication capabilities. The electronics were operational despite surface temperatures being at 212 Fahrenheit, wrote by JAXA. The Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency, JAXA, reported that over the weekend, SLIM, also known as the Smart Lander for Investigating Moon, sent new images back to Earth, surprising scientists who had believed the spacecraft might not survive the lunar environment. Images were taken using the mission's navigation camera, SLIM officials wrote in another post. Although the team plans to only make contact again when local temperatures have fallen to safer levels. Despite the setback, JAXA remained hopeful that SLIM might awaken as the lunar environment shifted. True to their expectations, SLIM powered up again 10 days later, capturing new images before entering another dormancy period to mirror the frigid lunar night. JAXA made the most of the brief operations time, scouting around the landing site using the spacecraft's multiband camera, MBC, in search of olivine and other minerals. It also photographed numerous pictures of rocks, which officials imaginatively named after dogs to indicate their relative sizes. However, SLIM's resilience has impressed scientists, even as they grapple with the opposite problem: extreme heat during the lunar day, with temperatures soaring over 212 degrees Fahrenheit.